Vamos ver?
Vamos ver.
Oh, you good? Right there, you good. I appreciate it. Yeah, I appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you. Nah, he's hard. He made, he made like 9 field goals. 10 field goals. That's ball. 10 free throws too.
Man.
You know that feeling you have, man, when you know you have bad. Huh? Is when they start setting those picks to him. Because before that, when he was only down by like 4 or something, they started setting picks for him. He made like about 3 threes in a row, 3 or 4 threes in a row. You don't drink these, do you?
No, I try hard to see.
But it's frustrating knowing I could have. It's like I know I could have did better.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Right. You know we play y'all next week?
Yeah.
Yeah. So this is a shooting hand, right?
Hey, we 0-3, man. I don't know what you want.
Y'all 0-3? Hey, we 1-2. He said they're 0-3. We 1-2. We 1-2. Yeah, that's right.
My mama just wouldn't let me.
She didn't want you?
Yeah. Nah.
That's why we got wrecked. Anyone can play those.
Yeah. 90% of the people live out their dreams in these wrecked.
Oh, yeah.
But you made a lot of animals. Like at least three.
Yeah.
Yeah. How many did I have? Me?
Yeah, 30.7.
Something like that. Damn, kick, man. nets. Come on, I'm going to the hole, and I try to pass it right there for our big man and hit the bottom of the nets.
That was crazy. What's up, bro? Tay was just training with Rock the other day.
I
said, Tay.
Yes, sir?
Yeah, he was just training with Rock the other day.
Where at?
Crystal Ray. Like 6'4" on there?
Yeah.
Yep. He played with I think Toronto 1 year. I think he played with Dallas for 1 year. Hey, who he played for?
The dude.
Who the dude played for? Who the dude played for? That train with.
Yeah. Hey, you was carrying us, though. You need some help, though. I'm gonna tell you what really killed him. When they started getting those picks to eat, he made about 5 straight threes. You don't think so? Because he blew the game over. He blew the game over. Yeah, he blew the game over.
Remember, it was like a 4-point game.
They started sending picks for him, and he was just like, You're right. We was down the whole game. Yeah, you're right. Yep, we was down the whole game. Never recovered. That's when we started to pick.
Left hand left. Yeah.
They weren't even coming up on the picks. When they were setting the pick, they weren't even coming up. I know one time you got away with a foul because the dude was going to the hole. You smacked his whole arm. They ain't calling him. You know the play I'm talking about? Remember the back dude? He was going to the hole and you was like, it was loud. They ain't calling nothing.
Thank you.
Huh? Again, was that close? Three.
that. He felt that. He felt that.
How many shots he gave him? Three? They gave him three? They gave him three?
Nah, dude.
Just oh, one and one.
I was hitting the free throws pretty good today. Why can't I hit my jump shot though? How you gonna hit the free throws?
Now you made about nine free throws.
Yeah, I hit 10 free throws.
Uh-oh, here you go.
I heard a whistle before the time.